Hello children, today we are going to read a new lesson from our book The Radiant Way. So be ready with your RR book and open page number 28. This is page number 28 and the name of the lesson is The Picnic. Children, before reading the lesson, we will first observe the picture given below the lesson. We can see here birds, trees, boat, water, she's an, mother, father, pet. They all came for the picnic. This is a bag. In this bag, they brought some eatables for them, and also we can see here apples, grapes, watermelon, 2 glasses of juice, and they all sat on the mat. So let's start the picnic. First we will read the sight words of, do. Mother, will you let us have a picnic? Yes, you may have a picnic. Pat, will you run for the buns and jam? And will you run for the nuts? Mother, do let us have a cup of tea. Father, will cut the buns. Father, mother, and Pat sat and had tea. Children, now we will read the lesson one more time. The picnic of, do. Mother, will you let us have a picnic? Yes, you may have a picnic. Pat, will you run for the buns and jam? And will you run for the nuts? Mother, do let us have a cup of tea. Father, will cut the buns. Father, mother, and Pat sat and had tea. So children, you will practice this lesson by reading one more time. Till then, bye bye.